In the spirit of Jesus, wonderful here this morning.
Amen.
Can't you just feel his presence?
Praise
you, Jesus. Our psalm is 426, I want dear Lord. And I was just reading in the first verse, I'll read it, and then we'll sing it and we'll go through the last two. I want dear Lord a heart that's true and clean, a sonorous heart with not a cloud between. A heart like thine, a heart divine, a heart as white as snow. On me, dear Lord, a heart like this bestow. You know, scripture and the word tells us that we have the mind of Christ. You know, and so many times the Holy Spirit has reminded me, does Christ have the mind of unforgiveness? Does Christ have the mind of compassion, hate, loss, and go on and on? Well, you know, if we got the mind of Christ, every morning we should be examining what's in our mind. And you know, many things are going to come there because Satan's there and we're human. But you know, when we examine our heart and we pick up that sword, the word of Christ, our mind is going to become more and more.